Welcome children, myself Meenu Singh, I am the class teacher of nursery. Today I teach English for class nursery. In the previous class, we learned F to J in cursive writing. Today we learn K to O. Look at the copy. Children, write like this. This is a K. K, L, M, N, O, again, K, L, M, N, O. One more time. K, L. Don't break your line. Write properly. Don't touch the other line. Only write on the two lines. M, N, O. One more time. K, L, M. Write slowly but write in good handwriting. N, O. One more time. K, L, M, N, O. Look at here. In the previous class, we write D, E, F. Now we write G, H, I. J, K, L, M, N, O. Okay, write like this. G. Don't put out your hand. First of all, complete this line. Okay. Now H, write like this. Okay. I, complete this line. One more time. G, write like this. G, 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 H, 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 I, 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 I. Write only five times. One more time. G, G, look at this line, G, second line to fourth line, touch only second line to fourth line. H, first line to third line. Touch only first line to third line. Okay. E, second line to third line. Touch only second line to third line. Write like this. H, 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 H. Write properly. I, 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 I. Okay. G. Write like this. G, 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 G. First rhyme, they do dot. K, 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 K. Write only five times. L, 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 L. One more time. J, first write, then do dot. J, 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 J. K, 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 K. L, 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 L. One more time. J, G, 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 G. Write like this. And K, 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 K. Parents, please help your words for written work. L, 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 L. Okay, now M. 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 M, M. Write only four times. N, 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 N. Then O, 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 O. One more time. M, 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 M. N, 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 N. Write like this. M, N and O don't touch red line, upper and lower. Only touch second and third line. O, 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 O. One more time. M N N N N O O O O K L M N O In the cursive writing, G H I J K L M N O. Okay, now your homework. Write CW copy in your write classwork in your CW copy. जो भी classwork मैंने करवाया है, उसे आप अपनी copy में करें. Thank you.